Team DX Part 16. Last time we got our butts kicked by, I'm guessing what they refer to as a monster house. There was three Mankeys, and they used Fury Swipes. Fury Swipes just in this game is just ridiculous. Like, they really shouldn't be in this game. I understand they want to put a good amount of Pokemon moves in this game, but they could have left those out. They really didn't need those. So I'm going to do this episode, maybe one more episode, where we're just going to train, go in the dungeon and get more items and stuff. And then if by the end of this next episode, if I still don't get like a story-driven mission, I'm going to guess that getting those Mankey is part of a story-driven mission, which I'm going to guess it is. So we got to train. I'm going to get my guys to like level 30 or something. I'm not really sure how long it's going to take. I'm hoping maybe if I just do two episodes, maybe if I just come in with hardly anything equipped, maybe it would be easier. Like, nothing. So we got like a couple of them here. Nullify's abilities, power-up orb. Check the mailbox. First, Gravelrock. Second, Orenberry. In a nationwide survey involving rescue teams, the most popular item around was Gravelrock. According to Sudwell from Team Fakers, it lets you attack far away. It's invaluable. The next most popular item was Orenberry. Doing just get through a tough situation. I know that one. And we got a request from Mount Thunder. Architects have accepted jobs here. I got two for Mount Thunder. I probably could do Mount Thunder. Ignore why not for right now. What are my Pokemon's levels? I lost track. 23 each. Yeah, 30 is not gonna happen then. I don't think I went to Felicity Bank last time. No, I did not. Oh yeah, actually yes I did, but I'm gonna deposit 19 because I wanna see what item I get today. Tiny River Seed, nice. The earthquake here was wicked. If it happens here, it'll be more serious. Natural disasters come to the square. Will more serious natural disasters come to the square. Sorry. I'm just dyslexic. Sorry, I didn't mean to do that either. Just, not trying to make fun of it. Just something I say sometimes. Sometimes I don't think before I say shit, so if you got offended by that, I apologize. But, I mean, it's YouTube. What do you expect? Not everyone's going to be all sunshine and rainbows when they talk. Matter of fact, I'm home, and I could say a lot of stuff on here that would probably get me a copyright strike, but I'm not going to do that. There's another 700. We'll have to couple more camps. That's going to help us. Alright, where's... Where's Eevee? Oh, he was stuck back there. Alright. Now we're going to go to storage. Oh, do you need a mailbox? Never mind. Next ether. Don't need that many Orenberries. Maybe taking a bunch of Orenberries would be a good idea instead next time. Okay, so we're gonna... I did not mean to do that. Hit the wrong button. All but two Orenberries. Got one time Reviver Seed. We don't need... Might as well hold onto the Plain Seeds if we need to eat them, I mean. Probably any other point to them. Move all the orbs. And the link box. We don't need those. I probably sell the link boxes. I've gotten quite a few of those. Now we need one reviver or tiny reviver seed. Alright. That should about do it. Now we're going to Power Pearls up to see if we have any other request for Mount Thunder. No, actually we don't. Let's go for Oddity Cave. Left for Frosty Forest. Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to take the two for Oddity Cave. We're going to do that one first, then we're going to do Mount Thunder. Oddity Cave should be an easier one. And then we can just use Mount Thunder to level up a little bit. I think an electric type would be best. I'm going to keep Dynamite in there. Okay, so we're going to depart, and I'll see you guys after the request in the end of the dungeon. That was the end of Naughty Cave. Workup TM. Thief TM. Not bad. No camp for Claire to stay at 325. Putting Dodo on the team. Let Paris stay in the Mushroom Forest. Trap Inch. Evasive Rhythm. Yes. No. Spinner almost joined your team. Yes. No. I think you're saving Wurmple. This is your reward. Revive seed times one, sleep seed times one, calcium times 150, rescue points 100 Poke Dollars. Thank you for getting the famous seed. This is your reward. Rare quality orb times one, calcium times 150, 50 rescue points 100 Poke Dollars. I think they just ranked me up, didn't it? Yes, it did. Bronze. I must be then silver, then gold. My total size increase, nice. Max liquor times 10, PP up drink times 5, gold dojo ticket times 5. Statue of Bonsly. The Statue of Bonsly will be erected near the Bolt Tour. Go see it tomorrow. Who knows? Maybe Bonsly will be attracted to by the statue and show up in a dungeon. Huh. Didn't we do good today? Let's call night, get some rest. Okay, see you tomorrow. The next morning. Good morning, Pikachu. We landed down yesterday, but let's try hard this time. Let's have upper force to show those Mickey what's what. More mail. Seven Wonders of Pokemon. The Seven Wonders of Pokemon. The Mysterious Feet of Diglett. What's Inside Fortress's Shell. The Intelligence of Directric's Tail. Airbox Variety of Patterns. We wait for submissions to finish our list of Pokemon mysteries. Report moving Tismu diagonally chasing direction. I know how to do that. And we got one from Mount Blaze. Go Felicity Bank. We'll deposit 56. So we have enough to make into couple more camps. Every little bit helps. Got an apple. Nice. Go storage. Definitely don't need that mix of mini extras. God, no. I really could sell these for like 10 a piece. We're gonna one orange berry, one peach. We don't need that many time reverses. We're gonna store those two. Get rid of. Nope. No. Plain seeds and the life seed. What else do we have to have? Seems like we don't have store we need. So we need an apple, basically. Actually, I should pick up some other. What berries do I have? Okay, the only one I have is Peacha, so let's draw some of the other ones just in case. So we're gonna draw a cherry, a Rost, and I don't want to withdraw my last chest though, so that's gonna have to work. Okay, so now we're gonna go to Powerful Stuff and check out this statue they're talking about. Here it is. The statue of Bonsly. Beautiful scenery in the ocean breeze. It looks so pleasant. Anyway. The F. Those are the ones for Lapis Cave, actually. Something I keep forgetting about too, about these dungeons that you can actually save in the dungeon as long as you're not knocked out. So I think I'm gonna might do that. If here there's like anything that's just a Bowser, just yep, we got a tadpole pond. Alright. Now we're gonna head to Lapis Cave. Remember Lapras Cave, I think it was all ice, I think. I should be able to check. Stronghold knocked out, and then we're gonna zoom that Tangela. Looks like an electric type would be good for this one. Actually, it looks like Mandanite again would be a good choice. And we have Voltorb helping us too. So we're gonna depart. This video has ended before I get to the dungeon, which is highly likely I'll save in the dungeon and stop. Stop for that episode, or this episode. Your client Voltorb is with you. Iron Tail. Take a beam. Nice. Alright, I'll see you guys after the dungeon or near the end of the video. right, that's going to be it for this episode. I'll see you guys in part 17. You wanted to keep seeing my videos? Like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. This is Pokemon Fan 993 signing out. See you next time.